With 100 years of excellence, Tamil Nadu Agriculture University is the forerunner in the timely delivery of novel strategies in the field of agriculture sciences in order to extricate hunger and malnutrition. TNU was ranked 6th position among 200 biotechnology institutes in a survey report that appeared on Education Plus, issued on September 27, 2010 of the Hindu, based on 4 parameters: faculty, infrastructure, industry interaction, and placement.
On 23rd February in the year 1987, Department of Biotechnology was established. The Center for Plant Molecular Biology was established in the year 1989 to unravel the enigma in plant biology. The Center for Plant Molecular Biology is acclaimed as the first center established by the Department of Biotechnology for the agriculture biotechnology. First march towards globalizing biological science.
The chief objective of the center is to conduct research activities pertaining to the development of crop varieties that are tolerant to the stressful conditions and also towards the achievement of high nutritive value. The infrastructure facilities in terms of laboratories and equipments for the research facilities have been improved in the last 25 years. By the purchase and installation of advanced instrumentation facilities like microarray, 2D page, gene gun, liquid handling system, real-time PCR, HPLC, and softwares for bioinformatics analysis, the center stands as a leader in the areas of molecular markers, bioinformatics, genomics and proteomics, tissue culture, and transgenics.
The biotechnology research work have been enhanced with the introduction of information technology in biological science, bioinformatics, which includes genomic studies like molecular modeling and docking studies. The plant cells manipulated through biotechnological approaches are regenerated through standardized tissue culture protocols and are acclimatized in transgenic greenhouse.
Several eminent scientists and stalwarts in the field of biotechnology from reputed institutions at international level have visited the center on several occasions and opened great hopes.
Our alumni are soaring high with flying colors in many national and international laboratories with the notion of empowering agricultural biotechnology.
The students who completed the master program are admitted in leading national universities and international universities for the PhD programs. The notable national universities are Delhi University, South Campus, Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi, Indian Agriculture Research Institute, New Delhi, Rajiv Gandhi Center for Biotechnology, Trivandrum, and IIT Kharagpur. International universities are Cornell University, USA, AIM University, University of Tokyo, University of Reading and University of West of England, University of Leda, Spain, Max Planck Institute, Germany, University of Saskatchewan, Canada, Seoul National University, South Korea, Yonsei National University, University of Technology, Swinburne, Australia.
With the objective of inculcating the potency of biotechnological approaches to the farming community, village day program and field trips are organized periodically. There has always been a healthy interaction between the students of Center for Plant Molecular Biology and foreign visitors in order to promote knowledge and value sharing.
fully equipped graduates with the aim of fostering agriculture biotechnology. Golden memories.
Some of the modest outputs of Center for Plant Molecular Biology.
Our journey towards success and innovation never ends.